Then you would gently wiggle the end plate off. The end plate looks like this. You want to use a Q-tip with alcohol and clean inside the end plate. You want to recognize the fact that the end plate comes apart like this, and this white bearing has to be installed into the end plate correctly. It is keyed. You may want to take that out and put it back in a couple times just to get used to it. I'm going to put it away for now. Now we're going to gently remove the mag roller